Music News, I'm Martha Quinn. We take a look here at John's image as a rock and roll rebel and how that image is changing.
I mean, I'm not special. I'm not strange. I'm just like you are, you know. I'm no big deal. I'm no little deal. I'm just, my opinion is worthless and my opinion means something to me. But I'm not trying to push what I do on you. And I don't want people pushing stuff on me. People used to look at me as this rock guy, you know. Hey, let's party it up and get drunk and whatever. They don't seem to do that anymore too much. A lot of people have this, had this image because of my earlier records and motorcycles that I was this wild guy and, you know, stayed out all night. It's like real important to be real. And if I feel like saying something to you that might offend you, I may say it. But I expect the same from you. I don't like to be lied to, and I don't think people like to be lied to. I want to know the real truth. I know, I play the game. Don't ever think I don't play the game, because we all play the game. We all got bosses. And the minute you start thinking you're free is when you're in trouble. Because then you're living a lie. I know who my bosses are, and I know what game I got to play with them. But no, I'm not really an outlaw. I just want to do things my way.